हेलो गाइस, दिस इज रेवंत फ्रॉम डिजी इंटीग्रिटी। वेलकम टू टेक न्यूज एपिसोड 56। एप्पल हैज अनवील्ड अ न्यू iMac एट द स्प्रिंग लोडेड एप्पल इवेंट। द न्यू iMac कम्स इन ऑल न्यू डिजाइन एंड 7 कलर ऑप्शंस। एप्पल क्लेम्स दैट 2021 iMac 50% थिनर कंपेयरिंग टू 21.5 इंच मॉडल। इट ऑल्सो गेट अ बिगर 24 इंच डिस्प्ले कर्टसी ऑफ अ स्लिमर बेजल्स। The new Apple desktop also brings a true tone display feature from the iPhone. The iMac comes in two different core options. A 7-core GPU model starts at ₹119,900 Indian rupees. It comes with an octa-core CPU, 8GB of unified RAM with 256GB of SSD and two Thunderbolt ports, etc. The 8-core GPU model is priced at ₹139,900 Indian rupees. It also comes with an octa-core CPU, 8GB of unified RAM with 256GB of SSD, two Thunderbolt ports, etc. The 512GB SSD variant is priced at ₹159,900 Indian rupees. This model also had two additional USB 3 ports, Magic Keyboard with Touch ID and Magic Mouse and Ethernet. The customers can order the new iMac starting from April 30th. It will go on sale beginning in the second half of May. Apple has launched a new iPhone 12 color variant at the Apple Spring Loaded event. The new iPhone 12 comes in a new purple color option. It will join the rest of the color options. This includes black, blue, white, green and red. The new purple color variant packs the same specifications. It will be available for pre-order starting from April 23rd. This device comes with a 6.1-inch Super Retina display with a white notch. It features an Apple A14 Bionic chip under the hood. Apple iPad Pro line up with an upgraded Apple M1 chip and it also has a 5G support with Pro XDR display. The new iPad Pro will be available for orders from April 30th while shipping starts from May onwards. The device will be priced at ₹71,900 for the 11-inch version while the 12.9-inch version iPad Pro will be start at ₹99,900. Apple's AirTag launched in India starting at ₹3,190 can attach it to keychains and other accessories as well. Apple AirTags has been rumored since iOS 13 and many had expected the launch last year. This will help users to keep track of their items. Apple is working on an outward foldable iPhone, new patent filing reveals. The new foldable iPhone patent shows a sidewall that can include touch sensors and while this would look cool, durability may be a question. The upcoming iPhone series could come up with a bigger storage configurations. Apple may consider introducing a 1TB iPhone 13 variant. Apple is the second company after Huawei with a demand of high storage options. A golden retriever dog swallowed Apple AirPods accidentally thinking it an Easter egg crate. Doctors performed emergency surgery to remove the AirPods from the dog's digestive system. The AirPods are working perfectly fine after being removed from the stomach. Apex Legends is a PC game is coming to the mobile platform as well. The new version of the Battle Royale game has been entirely redesigned for touchscreen controls. Researchers at KG Hospital Research and Postgraduate Center in Chennai have developed a palm-sized device that they can say it detects COVID-19 infection in a matter of seconds. The device takes into consideration parameters such as zeta potential, blood pressure, body temperature, oxygen saturation and blood count. No pricks or invasions are needed. A person needs to only place his hands in a plastic gloves and result flash on the connected computer within seconds. This is much quicker process than the RT-PCR test which takes 6 hours to give results. Itel and Reliance Jio teaming up soon to bring the low-cost smartphones. The partnership between Itel and Reliance Jio could take place in May 2021. Moto G60 and Moto G40 Fusion has been launched in India. Key specifications include Snapdragon 732G processor and comes with 120Hz display and it also has a 6000mAh battery. Moto G60 and Moto G40 Fusion prices in India starts from ₹13,999. The only difference between these two camera is like Moto G60 comes with a 108MP triple camera while Moto G40 comes with a 64MP triple camera. Moto G60 price in India is set at ₹17,999 and comes in dynamic grey and frosted campaign color option. The company is offering a ₹1,500 instant discount with ICICI bank cards, bringing down the effective price to ₹16,499. Moto G40 Fusion price is ₹13,999 for the 4GB and 64GB model, while ₹15,999 for the 6GB and 128GB version. Buyers can avail ₹1,000 instant discount with ICICI bank cards, which brings down the effective price to ₹12,999 for the base variant and ₹14,999 for the 6GB model. Oppo A74 5G has been launched in India. The key specifications include it comes with a Snapdragon 480 processor, it runs on Android 11 as its OS, and it also has a 5000 mAh battery. Oppo A74 5G price in India is under ₹20,000. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.